In Wood County, the sheriff's office tells us that a 12-year-old boy was killed after being shot in the head on Saturday. The shooting happened in the Alba-Golden area and was reported by the boy's mother, who called and said her child had been shot in the head. Unfortunately, when EMS and authorities arrived, the boy had already died from the gunshot wound.